Some gyms for curls and other things have an axle bar. It's fatter where you hold it. It's just as fat as the end of a normal bar. They're usually lighter. It feels a little different when you curl. The same process applies. Hip wide grip, ride up your shirt, and stretch. Stretch. Pretty simple. The hold's different, feels different. It's a good variation. Very simple.